After a day of exploring the neighborhood, Gray usually is tired and looks for a place to rest and relax. Somehow Gray feels at home and relaxed when he visits to sleep. He would explore and look for a comfortable spot to sleep. He has several favorite spots he feels comfortable. His cozy spots are underneath the car, the shady garden, and the water tank. One of his favorite resting spots is our blue rug. We found Gray laying on a chilly floor and made the decision to put down a comfortable mat to keep him warm. The idea that Gray would feel extremely at ease curled up or spread out wherever the blue carpet was appealed to him right away. Gray will soon be ready to head out for his next adventure.